Hi guys, what's up? Me and Melissa, we just came home actually. We have been to the movies and seen the Ninja Turtles, Teenage Mutant Ninja Turtles. If you haven't seen it, I recommend you seeing it. Wasn't that super great of a movie? It was good. It was good. I would give it 3.5, maybe 4 out of 5, something like that. It was good. I didn't like this movie's change of the origin of the Ninja Turtles. It was like sort of like other origins from like not like the cartoons, but more like the original story. But I actually really recommend you going and see it. We saw it in 3D, and also I wanted to tell you of last Friday. Now this Friday that was, we were out. We went to a pub, and it was like kind of nice. I kind of got bored pretty fast because I don't dance. I hate dancing. And this was kind of a dancing place. It was like more like a nightclub. But we just sat there and talked and listened to the music and drank some cider. And we got kind of bored, both of us, so we left pretty early actually. That and the day before that, we were at a restaurant, and this is something that I meant to bring up before, but I didn't like make a vlog about it. People in restaurants, smokers in specific, who smoke, like even if you're like at an out serving place where they have serving outdoors and people are smoking, like if you or any of my viewers who watch this video are a smoker, please don't do that, because it smells. And people, even if it may not be illegal, I hate that people don't like take other people in consideration, because smoking, it smells really bad, and you may actually feel sick from cigarette smoke. And I have a tendency of doing that. And I mean, if a restaurant like allows people to smoke on like even if it's outside, I'm not going to go back there. Just because of this. I think it's like common sense that people don't smoke close to other people, even if it's outdoors. It's not going to like spread away with the wind just like that. The smoke is going to like be smelled by other people around you. And it is a proven fact that smoke from cigarettes, even if you don't smoke it directly yourself, but like indirectly, it's harmful for your health. So it should actually be illegal. That's one thing that really bothers me, when people don't take other people close to them in consideration. I mean, like, I know when I was growing up, my parents were smoking indoors, and that was kind of a bad habit of them. And like, I don't think they did it in the car though, but in the kitchen when everybody else was there, they were smoking. But I'm so against smoking, because it is a very bad thing to do, and it affects other people around you. So if you're a smoker, please take other people in consideration. That's pretty much all I wanted to say. And I also wanted to bring up that I made a new channel for my gaming videos. I haven't put any of my videos in there yet, and I'm not sure if I will take any of my old Minecraft footage and put it in there. I was thinking of doing something like that, but I want to make an animation for the intro to my gaming videos before I put anything on there. Actually, that gave me some ideas just now, just like that. But I want to make like some kind of introduction music to the channel and this animation before I really put anything up there. I will let you guys know further on. I will like probably show you when I'm creating something for it. And Melissa is out in the kitchen now and making some food for us. So I'm actually going to cut this short now. It's like 5 minutes already. But yeah, that's pretty much what I wanted to bring up. So I'll see you guys soon again, and take care. If you're brand new to watching my videos, please subscribe, watch my other videos, and if you like my videos, give it a thumbs up and leave a comment in the comment section below. So sayonara.